Jen. Melina's going to send a message tonight to Layla. What do you think that message will be? Sugar and spice and everything nice?
And maybe more like hot barbecue sauce up your nose. Look, what a paparazzi. I don't know if we have somebody paparazzi. There's probably somebody everywhere. Just like you, Richard.
I do what I do. Ladies and gentlemen, WWE SummerSlam is presented by 7-Eleven. Collect all the five WWE Super Big Bolts at participating 7-Eleven stores right now. How many Big Bolts can you put down?
I don't know. I know that Michelle McCool's coming back next week.
Layla
from Miami. That's where she changed her clothes. She grew up in London, Todd. You knew that.
I did know that.
Tell me something, Munchin. Why is Kali such a freak? So, Ranjan, are you jealous of him? Are you jealous because Kali has been given gifts of which you've been deprived? Do you think that he'll save you, or does he hate you? All I know is if Kali is going to help you, he better make it quick, because I'm running out of patience.
SmackDown and Steven's action, Melina versus Layla. Right before the break, yet another bizarre situation between Kali and Ranjan Singh.
Well, it's disturbing to say the very least, and we do understand that the great Kali is here in the arena, is searching for Ranjan Singh, and I just hope that Kali finds Ranjan before it's too late, quite frankly.
Right now, it's Layla versus Melina. Layla going to go for a cover here, has the leg hooked. Earlier tonight, Layla sent a message to Melina that Michelle McCool would be back next week. And Melina said, hey, I'm going to send a message to you in the ring, but look at this. Layla showing some ring savvy.
That's athleticism by the Spitfire, originally from London, as we mentioned, in South Beach. And Melina can do so many amazing athletic things with her legs. Great flexibility.
That's why Melina's a former women's champion. Oh, look at Layla. Pulling the hair. This is a more aggressive Layla than I think we've ever seen.
You know, Todd, Layla, former Diva Search champion. She's got some accolades as well. Not to mention a NBA championship ring.
Layla has that leg hooked. And ladies and gentlemen, if you've always wanted to ask your favorite Diva question, you can do so. WWE.com.
It's amazing to me. We've seen Melina in some amazing positions. Her flexibility is amazing. Look at this.
Melina's foot is on her own shoulder. I don't care how flexible you are, that doesn't feel good.
Great.
Yes, we are in Canada. Speaking of which, congratulations to Canadian Gail Kim, who won the Divas four-way match on Raw to earn the number one contendership for the Divas title.
Oh, she was terrible.
Snowbird.
Well, this has been an enticing matchup, that's for sure. As the saucy Layla has
saucy
control most of this match.
I couldn't wait to use that one. Saucy. But out here, Cal was in the Gary Melrose Mullet room earlier. Been there.
Is your hair still growing back there?
Oh, nice.
Clothesline there. It's Melina trying to get some offense going. It's been all Layla.
Melina Layla's got the edge and experience. Maybe the edge and passion. I'm not gonna take any bets on that. But maybe. Look at this innovation. Oh! I heard she's looking at it.
Right to the jaw.
Well, this is the message that Melina was wanting to send to Michelle McCool. One woman flapjack.
Cover two. JR, I would have to believe a win here for Layla would be the biggest of her career, beating a three-time women's champion.
Absolutely. A very competitive match here. I am impressed with Layla.
And there's that primal scream. Now we know it's coming. Turn out the lights. Layla's Miami Heat is gone.
Well, I think now there was a message from Michelle McCool. And indeed it was not sugar and spice.
An emphatic win there for Melina after in the early goings, Layla doing very well, but that one move, you heard the scream, and that's where you, it's like hitting the fire alarm. You know there's trouble.
The primal Sharapova manifesting itself in Melina.
A gutsy win by the Los Angeles, California native, and the only thing missing from this picture as far as Melina's concerned is gold around her waist. Ladies and gentlemen, still the co-time will take you back to Monday Night Raw and show you